Hi, everybody. John Lear here. I can't talk with this thing. I'll have to hold it like this. And happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween!
Yeah! Woo! Well, we've really, as you can see, we've taken everything but the kitchen sink and put it in front of the video here. Nancy purchased this shirt, which is basically... It's just doing a pong game, it's just one shot going back and forth.
It was a bad, idea.
And then she's got me this wax mustache, but in order to, sport it, I have to bite it, and it's hard to talk like that, but I'll try. It looks pretty good on video.
Yeah.
And then, of course, we have our puppet, the mermaid. Woo! All right.
Yeah.
How you doing, puppet?
Very good, thank you.
What are you going for Halloween? What are you going to dress up as?
Richard Nixon, maybe?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. Horrible, horrible president, but yet somehow they've enshrined him for all the work he did in China.
How about you?
You're looking at it. I'm the Pong mustache guy.
Oh, okay, nice.
I'm a Pong mustache guy.
What time are you going out today to do your thing?
4:30 to 5:30 because I have
really
two young
early.
Children. Yeah, they basically go at sunup.
Wow.
So anyway, we have not a great deal to report except for an awesome phone call that we received on Friday.
Mm-hmm.
Puppet, tell them.
Well, they basically had a notes call. And
who?
Then,
who had a notes call, Puppet?
NBC.
Okay, Puppet.
And then they said, look, this is so good. It's so hard for me to talk and move my mouth at the same time.
Yeah.
I'm more of a ventriloquist than anything.
Well, you don't have any. Oh, you do have an arm.
So they basically said, hey, this is so good. We're not saying the notes are over, but we're going to take the weekend, give it to some peeps, and it's pretty much over.
There you have it. So we have got an exciting information coming down
mm-hmm,
the pike.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, basically, I guess there's a very good chance that our script and the packet that needs to be sent to the NBC president
yeah.
is done.
Yeah.
So, whoa.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, the other thing we want to do, a lot of people have been upset that I make jokes about how we have no audience, John.
Yes, but we do have an audience. We have, and Nancy, you want to tell?
I think we have over 50,000 hits, and we are, unless that's one person 50,000 times.
Yeah, or isn't that 50,000 unique views? I think it's 50,000 people.
50, let's just say that it's 50,000
fans. I
think
it is. Fantastic. So we're really, and those of you who've been
Thank
watching
you.
The videos notice that lately we have ads going on, and that's because YouTube has upgraded us to, we're a professional operation.
We're probably going to make a good 10, 15 bucks this
I haven't
this
seen
month.
Any money. Have you checked to see how much we've made? We'll give you
yeah.
a treasure, we'll give you a treasure report.
Mm-mm. Yeah, you guys will all, maybe we can throw a party with that money.
Mm.
And we're huge in Germany.
Huge.
Yeah.
It's mostly because of the Jewish thing. All right, everybody.
Woo!
Happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween!